tired after a long day, she said she would like to feel someone with her when she went to sleep, and you were happy to indulge her. Yukari nestles you in her bosom as she strokes your hair and draws you close to her with her other arm. You cling to her, lulled by the sound of her heart, while you lose yourself within her embrace. Just before your already sparse thoughts give way to a dream, she lowers her head and you hear her whisper into your ear, "I love you, Anon," followed by the warm feeling of her lips on your forehead. They probably left a red mark where they touched you.